All right, guys, we're about to see the Bugatti Veyron Barchetta in action, and you don't want to miss one bit of it. This Bugatti is a jewel that you'll see nowhere else. It's based on a Veyron Grand Sport Vitesse with even more of a cool factor. Originally, they were going to sell this car in very limited numbers to the rich and the famous, but it wasn't to be. So now there's only one in the world, and it lives in our dreams, except for today. Make the most of it. Hey guys, did you like our previous run? Then you're in for a treat. Same deal. After showing off, time for a proper face-off, Motorfest style. These cars are both able to reach insane speeds. Did you like our previous run? Then you're in for a treat. Same deal. After showing off, time for a proper face-off, Motorfest style. These cars are both able to reach insane speeds. Second lap, two more to go. The Veyron and La Voiture Noire, these cars are at the pinnacle of luxury, and yet they're also defined by their incredible power. These two Bugattis aren't done yet. Are you guys enjoying the show? Lead. Use the
the car's full potential. Unleash it, no regrets. Go for it, driver. The Bugatti Veyron Barchetta, a highlight of the day. You know, this car used to be the fastest production car in the world, not that long ago.